So now, under the assumption that the pandemic and required containment peaks in the second quarter in most countries in the world, and then recedes in the second half of this year, we are projecting global growth in 2020 to fall to minus 3%.